Air handling units, or AHUs, are the backbone of commercial HVAC systems. But what are they and how do they work? Let's look at the 101s of AHUs. There are different types of AHUs, but one key feature across the board is the components, such as coils, filters, and fans. They're all contained in a single box, typically inside a facility. The process of conditioning the air using an AHU is similar to a rooftop unit. A key difference, though, is that air handling units use water that is either cooled via a chiller or heated by a boiler, while rooftop units normally use cooled refrigerant and a packaged compressor. AHUs cool and dehumidify the air by circulating chilled water through a coil. That air is then distributed through a building by a duct system. Most AHUs also have heating stages that circulate hot water through separate heating coils, but this inclusion typically depends on model, region, or facility demands. Here's how it works. Air enters the AHU and is first filtered to remove contaminants. The incoming air is often a mix of outside air and return air, which has already moved through the space. This mix ensures fresh air and helps to maintain indoor air quality. The air then passes through cooling or heating coils, depending on the stage being run on the unit. For instance, if you're cooling a space, the chilled water is supplied to the coil via pumps and valves. As the air moves through the coil and water absorb the heat in the air, and the air becomes cooler. Condensation forms on the coil, removing moisture from the air. The fan then blows the newly conditioned air into the duct system, where it moves through the facility as needed. This entire process runs until the zone served by the AHU reaches the desired temperature and humidity. So what are we doing talking about AHUs? Well, here at KMC Controls, we manufacture hardware and software solutions that directly control air handling units. From hardware including our programmable BAC 5901 general purpose controllers, customizable FlexStat room controller, our application-specific AppStat room controller, and our KMC Conquest unitary controller. Our software, like KMC Connect, KMC Total Control, or KMC Workbench with KMC Converge. In short, we've got the products you need to get the job done in nearly any building management application. To learn more about these or any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, please check out our other videos or visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.